अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड फिट। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश क्लास। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टार्टेड यूनिट नंबर 4 विच वॉज अबाउट बसेस, एंड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स वी हैव डन द एक्सप्लेनेशन, वर्ड्स, मीनिंग्स एंड एक्सरसाइज ए क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ यूनिट रिलेटेड टू यूनिट 4। सो we also have done the exercise b, some work was left, so today we will complete exercise b. We have done in the previous lecture true false, so I will repeat true false again. Okay, buses are only for rich people, this statement is false. Old buses had no doors, this is correct, true. Conductors collected the fares, this statement is also true because the conductor collects the fare. Conductors drove the buses, drove here is the second form of drive. Conductor drove the buses, so this statement is false because the driver drives the bus. Find the word. Here are the some words. From there you will guess to make a new thing. Okay, so has two wheels, me I have given you the answer, bicycle and bike. You ring this, we ring bell. Catch the bus here, bus stop, its answer is bus stop. We catch the bus on the bus stop. Collects fares, conductor, we know that the conductor collects the fares, right? Now the turn of the column number 3, spelling scramble. Here are some letters which are not in arranged form. We will arrange these letters to make a new word, right? So from the first unarranged letter we will make letters, we will make the new word, that is bus, b-u-s, bus. The second word is ticket, t-i-c-k-e-t, ticket, spelling t-i-c-k-e-t, ticket. The third word is fare, f-a-r-e, fare, f-a-r-e, fare. The third word, fourth word is driver, d-r-i-v-e-r, driver, d-r-i-v-e-r, driver. First word is bus, the second word is ticket, the third word is fare, and the fourth word is driver, right? Okay, now exercise C, imagine, draw a bus stop, put the people standing at the bus stop. So you will draw here the picture of the bus stop, and in this picture you will show that the people are standing on the bus stop and some of them are sitting. You can imagine the picture of a bus stop, there the people waiting for the bus. Okay, you will draw the picture of the bus stop and you will show that the people are standing, or maybe they are sitting on the benches and they are waiting for the bus. Correct? So you will do this by yourself. Correct? Okay, now the turn of exercise A, page number 19. Write each sentence correctly, add the missing word. So here I have made the arrows for you people, that in place of these arrows here are some words missing and you will put the word to complete the sentence. I have done by myself the first one, the drives the bus, the driver drives the bus, right? Okay, now you must a seat belt, you must wear a seat belt, and another statement, you must have a seat belt. Correct? You must wear a seat belt, you must have a seat belt. Number 3, the school has 4 wheels, the school bus has 4 wheels. Correct? The bus stops the school, the bus stops at the school, the bus stops at the school. Correct? Number 5 is बी क्रॉसिंग द रोड. सो बी केयरफुल वाइल क्रॉसिंग द रोड. बी केयरफुल वाइल क्रॉसिंग द रोड. सो दिस इज अ करेक्ट सेंटेंस. यू हैव टू फॉर द बस. यू हैव टू वेट फॉर द बस. यू हैव टू वेट फॉर द बस. सो बाय एडिंग वन और टू वर्ड्स वी विल कंप्लीट आवर सेंटेंसेस करेक्टली. सो एज आई हैव रिटन द फर्स्ट वंस द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इन द सेम वे यू विल कंप्लीट द रेस्ट ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. Okay, you will not just write only one word as I have written to complete your statement. You will write the whole sentence to complete the sentence. Okay, you will see the rest of the words from here. You must wear a seat belt. You must have a seat belt. Right? So in this way you will complete all these sentences. Fine. Here is exercise B. Write the words that match the clues. So in the box you have some nouns. Okay, driver, pilot, teacher, jockey, sailor, footballer, nurse, swimmer, farmer, mechanic. So this exercise you also have done in your summer vacation task, if you remember. So it's very easy. You can do it by yourself. Okay, hospital. So who is in the hospital? So we will write here nurse. NURSE, nurse. Right? The next word is pool. Who went to the pool? Yeah, who go to the pool? The swimmer goes to the pool. So here you will write SWIMMER, swimmer. Bus. So who uses bus? Driver. DRIVER, driver. The next is school. We know that who is at school? The teacher. TEACHER, teacher. Correct? So tractor, who uses the tractor? Farmer. FAMER, farmer. Plan. So who uses the plan? The plan is uses by the pilot. PLOT, pilot. Okay, so horse, jockey. Correct. The next is garage. Who works in the garage? Mechanic. Mechanic, right? The next word is field. So here we will write farmer. And the last one is boat. So boat is for sailor. Correct. So hospital, nurse. Pool, swimmer. Bus, driver. School, teacher. Tractor, farmer. Plan, pilot. Horse, jockey. Garage, mechanic. Field, farmer. Boat, sailor. Fine. Okay, so now this exercise C, this is your homework. All about me. Me mean you. It's about you. Underline one word only. It's mean that you will underline only one option. I go to school by walking, bicycle, bus, car. Okay, the thing which you used to go to school, you will circle only that thing, right? If you are going by walking, so you will only circle walking. If you are going by bicycle, you will circle the bicycle. And if you go to school by bus, so you will circle the bus. And if you go to school by car, so you will circle the car. Right? Okay. The next one is I go to school with mom, dad, a friend, a helper. So, circle only one correct option. I like to travel in a bus, boat, plane. So, you will circle only one. Once I went on holiday on a bus, boat, plane. I would love to fly in a rocket, helicopter, hot air balloon. Right? So, you will circle only one word. Fine, dear students, this is your homework and I hope you understood today's lecture. Allah Hafiz.